mythology, Sisyphus was the founder and fate of Ephra. Hades punished him for cheating death twice, by forcing him to roll an immense boulder up a hill only for it to roll back down every time it neared the top, repeating this action for eternity.